you consult your own feelings in this case or seek to gratify mine?
Both, I imagine. We're each of an unsocial, taciturn disposition. I'm willing to speak unless we expect to say something that will amaze the whole room.
This is no very striking resemblance of your own character, I'm sure.